Here we go. Let's ride.
Hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. Today I'm going to make a garlic feta salad dressing. Okay, and I've made it many times before on my channel, and it's really, really good. And today I'm going to take a shortcut. Rather than making it from scratch using buttermilk, I'm just going to use some ranch salad dressing. Buttermilk salad dressing. And this is a pretty good one. The Lighthouse brand is good too. I've got some purple garlic. Some nice healthy. Look at that, man, that's bigger than my thumb. A couple of them toes is. So, I'm gonna press them. I've got some brine solution out of a jar of calamara olives. You know, them Greek olives. Yeah. And it's the brine. So, let's get started here. Let me turn the studio lights on. Stand by. Okay, studio lights engaged. Dead soldier. I got into this. I'm going to put a pinch of mint. Okay? It goes really good with this. It's a small pinch. And we're going to put some couple sprinkles of oregano, and come here, boy, some fresh cracked black pepper, couple turns, not too much. And if you're not using a pre-made dressing mix to make this, you'll want to add some EVOO. I'm going to let this rehydrate for a few minutes, the dried herb down there, boy, and press some garlic in there. They were too big to fit in my garlic press. Did you know there's about 200 different varieties of garlic? Yes, there is. Something like that. So, let's continue here. And boy, this is going to be super hot with garlic. And that's what you want. Man, it's good. This is going to be good on ice cream. Trust me. Like my mentor used to say, Juice Dan Wilson, garlic is the reason they made twin beds. I watched every one of his episodes and have some. And you can find them on YouTube. So apply this good bit. At least half of this. How much is this? 24 ounces? Yeah. You see, it's pretty good out the bottle. It needed help. Got a little help from my friend right in there. Nah. We're gonna apply. We're gonna build on this. Gonna put some feta cheese crumbs in there. Saving the bigger pieces for some salad because I'm getting low. Yum. feta is so nice. Now, if you happen to get the feta that's got brine or packed in brine, you can use that instead of the olive oil brine. Just letting you know. Oh boy. Let's whisk that about and put this in the refrigerator for a couple hours. Oh, we need to add a squeeze of lemon. Just a bit. Not too much. Sift out the seeds. There we go. It's going to add a little bit of freshness to it. Whisk. Cover, refrigerate. This will store in your refrigerator. Oh, shit. I don't know. I'm sure there's enough preservatives in here. It'll store for a good week. Yum. Now, if you wanted to add some more heat to it, put a couple pinches of cayenne pepper, ground powdered cayenne pepper in there, and it'll tighten it up. But trust me, it got enough garlic in there right now. It's spicy hot. Yum. Make you a little salad with some any kind of lettuce you want. Tomatoes. Put you some olives on there and more feta. Sliced bell pepper if you got them. Yum. What is that other stuff that not the rutabagas, the radishes. Yeah, I knew it started with a R. Yeah, those are kind of peppery hot too, yum. I like it with, what's that lettuce? Romaine. Hearts of romaine. Oh, yum. We got a little Greek restaurant here in Baton Rouge. And they developed into a little chain. It's one of my favorites. And they serve this dressing, and they wouldn't give me the recipe, but I figured it out. Got it damn close. But they watered theirs down a whole lot more than what that is. That's super concentrated. Like super genius concentrated. Salads are such a wonderful dish. Healthy, too, if you don't put too much dressing like I tend to do. I like it. Oh, well. Doll it up how you want it, man. Use whatever kind of lettuce you got and just have fun. I mean, you can do so many things with salads. I really like feta on mine, but, you know, that garlic with falafels even or crackers, it don't matter. It's your lettuce wedge and some eggs. Or just a fried egg with some avocado. Yum. Yep, there's a little Caesar with grilled shrimp. There's one with boiled shrimp. There's a shrimp romelon. Here's another Caesar with fried shrimp. Grilled shrimp. Yum. Boiled shrimps. How about crab meat topped with dressing? Yum. Or a nice little Mexican avocado salad. Or a taco salad. And there's so many things you can do with salads. There's some salad cream. Antipasto salads. Yum. And you can just load it up. Marinated mushrooms, garlic, artichoke hearts. Put all that on a salad. Oh, yeah. Caprese salads. Simple and yum. Or just about a simple lettuce, tomato, and cucumber salad. With all in vinegar. A little Italian salad. Yum. Oh, and don't forget about potato salads. Yum, goes great with gumbos and seafoods. And how about a fruit salad? Oh, yeah, my friend. This rocked. Videos on my channel. A boy. A girl. A